What role that you've done in the past do you feel most connected with and why? A role I've done in the past, excuse me, that I feel very connected with is Rue from Euphoria. I did a monologue from that show, and she has this vulnerability to her that I think I personally have, and I just really enjoyed getting to know that character and being able to portray her in that monologue. What's your type? I'm not sure what exactly my type is. I think I could play, honestly, any character. I would like to be able to play any character. I wouldn't, if anything, I would maybe be typed
as like a best friend or very nurturing character. I would like to be able to play anything though, even like a serial killer, murderer, best friend, even if it's the main character. I would like to be able, I would like to be able to play any of those. What's your strength? I think I'm very good with forming bonds, and it really helps on camera because you need to have a chemistry with your scene partner, and
it's helped me so far. I'm pretty good with my scene partners, and I enjoy having that trait.
What other skills do you have? I do have a few other skills. I do play guitar. I play piano.
I play clarinet, which I'm a bit rusty at, but I'm really quick learner. I played clarinet for 3 years, 4 years, and I also know how to read sheet music. I can sing as well, so those are just a few that
come to mind at the moment.
I do have a passport, and
what other languages do I speak? I speak Farsi and English,
because I'm speaking English right now. I also would like to learn Italian, and I would like to learn ASL as well.
How far would you go to tell the story of a character?
I would take it pretty far. I wouldn't go to the extent where I'm hurting others or hurting myself, but I would go
to the extent to see how the character feels at the moment, why they're saying a certain thing, their motives behind everything they do. I just would like to get to know a character the way you get to know someone you really love.
You're just invested in them. So I would go pretty far, but not to the extent where I'm hurting others.
Hey, ladies.
All right. Could you tell us your name?
My name is Dylan Slazik.
Dylan Slazik. All right. Thank you, Dylan, for joining us today.
Thank you for having me this evening.
Thank you. Let's see. Do you mind if we ask you a few questions?
Right.
All right. What role have you done in the past that you have most connected with, and why?
I think in high school, just ending, I played a character, Ferris Bueller, kind of spin-off short for the end of the year, and it was kind of cool to do that because, like, I wasn't very familiar with all those like John Hughes kind of movies, so I kind of just had to slowly learn myself about all these other kind of directors and stuff. So playing that role and knowing about it was really fun to do with my friends. I would go back to it in a heartbeat and do it all over again if I could.
That's very good. What is your actor type?
I really am open to do anything. I really like doing comedic things, romantic or serious. I would love to get a taste of it all. So then if I'm asked to do a certain role, I would already know a little bit about it. So, yeah, but I really like doing funny stuff is usually pretty funny to do.
Let's see, what are your strengths as an actor?
Acting-wise, I would say if I know something, I don't want to take it as my own. I would want to share it with other people to know that talent that I have acquired. And I can read lines pretty well, but if I want to like play the character strength-wise, I would probably read the entire story so I would know how each character in there reacts to this one character and how my character reacts to them as well. So I think I can really catch on to that pretty well too.
What are the other skills that you can bring to the table that could benefit the production?
I would say I could bring confidence and open opinion, because I think everybody's got a voice to say something on set, and it's safe to fly it by, And if the director says, that's probably not going to work, at least you just gave an idea that someone would probably say, yeah, that could work in a long run.
Are there any other personal skills that you harbor, like talents?
I can cook a little bit. My girlfriend wouldn't agree with me on that. But I enjoy mountain biking, I like writing, I love reading, and I enjoy traveling a lot to San Diego. It's really fun.
So that leads to my next question. Do you have a passport?
I do not, but I would love one. I would love to travel the world if I could.
Okay. Do you speak any other languages or accents?
I tried Spanish for 2 years, barely passed both times. I don't remember a lot, honestly.
If you could play a role of a man who was learning Spanish, or like was a little bit in Spanish, could you speak? Can you say one phrase in Spanish for me, please?
Just like buenos dias.
Me llamo Dylan.
That's good enough. That's great. Thank you.
Yeah.
It'd be great for a role, a comedic role.
That's true.
Oh man, I don't want to offend anybody.
Spanish. How far would you go to tell the story of a character, my friend?
Aside from what I said, in better terms. I would go the distance if needed. I mean, I could lose weight, I could put on weight, I would dye the hair, I could get the hairstyle if needed.
Hmm.
Yeah, I could just interpret that as my own and not like make it fully robotic and written in stone. Like, I could be like, do you want me to do that? Or is this the idea if you want me to do it like that kind of thing?
Are you willing to like skydive, bungee jump, do some stunts,
yes,
crazy
absolutely.
Stuff?
I was very dangerous when I was younger. I would climb trees and drive bikes off the little dirt hills, and I'd get hurt a lot.
Oh.
I got punched in the eye on set. Oh, that was pretty fun.
Wow. One last question. What brought you into the world of acting and film? What inspires you?
I literally thought you were going to say me who brought me into this world.
Mother.
My mother, yes. Brought me into the acting world. What did? I just say the people around me. And just the people I'd watch on screen or the words I would read from a book. I would just kind of look at all these things around me and, like, I wouldn't say pick and choose, but I definitely learned a little bit of everything from all these people. I learned the good and the bad, and I think you can take that in the acting world a long way if you use it right. And I also learned just be bold. I was very, very shy in middle school and high school. Still I'm kind of now. But, I mean, when I'm in front of a screen, I just forget about all that. Just do what I want.
That's very